Hello, this is Yogesh Singh from IIC Bangalore. So let us see another problem from the control system. So the problem is, we are given an open loop transfer function of a system gs equals to k by s s plus 1 s plus 2, and we have to find out equation of the asymptote of the root locus plot crossing the positive real axis. So this is the problem. You try it out, put your answer in the comment section. I'll meet you in the next video and provide its detailed solution. Thank you.